I'm standing in the lower dugout area that we saw earlier in the video. It's one of those things that you just wish you knew what it was. Was it man-made? Is it natural? I can't 100% confirm or reject, but I mean, with all these rocks right here piled, I just think somebody probably like dug this out and built a little shelter right here. Although there's no evidence of sticks or anything either. You thought.